Will you come to the bower or the free boundless ocean, where stupendous waves roll in thundering motion, where the mermaids are seen and the wild tempest gathers to love there in the green, the dear land of our fathers? Will you come? Will you come to the bower? Will you come to the land of O'Neill and O'Don, of Lord Luke and of old, and the immortal O'Connell, where Brian chased the Dane, and St. Patrick the Vermin, and whose valleys remain still most beautiful and charming? Will you come? Will you come to the bower? You can visit Ben Burb and the storied Blackwater, where O'Moe met Monroe and his chieftains did slaughter, where the lambs skip and play on the mossy all over, from whose bright golden views to enchanting Ross Trevor. Will you come? Will you come to the bower? You can see Dublin City and the fine groves of Blarney, the band, the Boyne, the Leafy, and the lakes of Killarney. You can ride on the tide, on the broad majestic Shannon. You can sail round Knocknay and see storied Dungannon. Will you come to the bower? You can visit New Ross, gallant Wexford and Gorey, where the green was last seen by proud Saxon and Tory, where the soil is sanctified by the blood of each true man, where they died satisfied their enemies they wouldn't run from. Will you come? Will you come to the bower? Will you come and awake our dear land from its slumber, and waters we break links that long have encumbered, and the air will resound with hosannas to greet you, on the shore will be found gallant Irishmen to meet you.